It's very hard because there seems to be some problem in the calibration.